I'm stumped. I have no idea who you are or why you hate me. Did I take your parking space or something?
We've never met. But you knew my father. My name's Ezekiel. Ezekiel Stain.
Stain? Listen, I hate to spoil your revenge scheme, but he's the one who tried to kill me.
I don't care. He was a lousy father. But your company should have been his. Everything you have. should be mine!
Psycho claims he's Obadiah Stane's son. Could that be true?
Let me check. Yes, I just found a birth certificate in Stane's personal files.
How did I not know about this?
Looks like Stane was paying Ezekiel's mother, who was not Stane's wife. Part of the agreement was she keep it quiet.
So Stane dies, and Zeke finds out the truth about his dad at the same time he inherits a ton of money.
You've got more. Plus respectability, the spotlight, the company. All things he feels should be his.
So this guy wants to kill me because he hates his father and himself? This day just gets better and better.